Anthony Fasano from the Engineering Management Institute. I'm here at the offices of Pennoni, and I'm here with Danielle Schroeder. And Danielle, in this Engineering Manager 80/20 Shorts video, I want to ask you a question about your career so far. You're a couple years out of school, but you've had success already at a young age. What are a couple of the factors or a couple of things that you've done that have contributed most to your success so far?
I think the greatest actionable item I've taken so far is seeking out mentors, both at work and outside of work. Recently was co-author of one of the paper, a technical paper for the International Bridge Conference. I was one of two EITs of all of the papers that were published, and there was about 80 papers, and I wouldn't have been able to pursue this goal or accomplish this goal without my mentor being a co-author. Beyond even my career, having mentors was important to me. Back when I was in school, I reached out to mentors of how to pick classes, as well as go through multiple iterations of my resume, right. And one of the best career advice I ever got was to pursue the BSMS Accelerated Degree Program at my school, and I got that from the Drexel alumni. So without having that mentor to give me that career advice, I wouldn't have pursued that, and that's one of the best career advice I've ever gotten so far.
That's great. So it's obvious that mentors in several different capacities have helped you in at school and your career. So just one follow-up question on that, because I can imagine a young engineer watching this, and what they're asking is, you know, how do I go about finding a mentor?
There's a lot of ways you can go about finding a mentor. You can reach out, as I did, through work. You can also reach out to the school that you graduated from, and that there's alumni associations there that you can find a mentor through there.
That's great. That's awesome. And don't forget to check for the Engineering Alumni Association, especially in larger schools. They can have a very large engineering organization or alumni association, and makes it easier to find someone in your field. And alumni always want to help alumni, so it's a very good avenue to go. So Danielle, thank you so much for spending a few minutes with us here. I wish you the best in all of your career endeavors.
Thank you, Anthony.